about. We owe $19 trillion as a country, and we're going to knock it down, and we're going to bring it down big league and quickly.
My Caribbean.
Somebody's gotta go back and get a shitload of dimes.